How long does it take to build cash value with infinite banking? My name is Darius.
And I'm Carmen.
And we're the founders of Wealth Nation. We help entrepreneurs and go-getters own their own lifestyle through the concept of infinite banking. So make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified every time we come out with new videos.
Exactly. And also, have you checked us out on Patreon yet? Because Patreon is where we teach you how to incorporate infinite banking into your lifestyle. So if you want to take your banking efforts to the next level, then definitely check us out on Patreon.
Nice. So jumping right into the topic for this video, when is the cash value available inside a policy when designed for infinite banking? Mm-hmm. Well, with infinite banking, we utilize whole life insurance policy. So let's compare a policy, a traditional whole life insurance policy, to one designed with infinite banking in mind.
Exactly. So when we talk about whole life insurance, traditionally there is very little cash value in the very first few years. Mm-hmm. So all we do is we take a whole life insurance policy and we add something called a paid up additions rider onto the policy that will allow you to have cash value immediately in year one. Mm-hmm. Now, when we talk about the differences, there really isn't any severe differences between a traditional whole life policy and a policy designed for infinite banking. So again, just to reiterate, the policy that's designed for infinite banking includes the paid up additions rider that allows you to have more cash value availability sooner.
Mm-hmm. Now, when it comes to cash value in the very first year, let's use my policy as an example. I have a $10,000 policy. What was available in the very first year is $6,000. Mm-hmm. And traditionally, when it comes to whole life insurance policies designed for infinite banking, you have 60 to 70% available in the very first year. Mm-hmm. Now, back to my policy for $10,000. The first year, I had $6,000 available. The second year, I paid $10,000, and I have $7,000 available in the second year. Mm-hmm. Now, year three is when it starts getting interesting, because you know that from year one to two, there was a increase in cash value. Now, year three, there's going to be a similar increase, which should be about 90%. So in year three, I have $9,000 available in cash value just for that 1 year. Now, year four is when you have more than, year four or five for most people is when they have more than their cash value, more than their premium available in cash value. Mm-hmm. So for me, in year four, I had about $12,000 available in cash value.
Mm-hmm. And this is huge to note, because every year after that, your cash value is going to be greater than your premium. Mm-hmm. So when we talk about a policy designed for infinite banking, yes, in the first 2 to 3 years, you may be behind, meaning from an annual deposit standpoint, if you put in $10,000, you may not have access to $10,000. But all it takes is 3 years for that policy to pick up and generate cash value that is greater than your policy, than your premium, excuse me. Mm-hmm. And the other thing to note about this is, again, infinite banking is not investing. We are not talking about taking your premium and using this as an investing vehicle. We are simply saying replacing the banking functions in your life. So if you go to the bank and deposit money, go to a life insurance policy and deposit money, because mm-hmm. they are going to pay you the guaranteed 4% compounded interest rate.
Now, just like Carmen mentioned, infinite banking is not an investing tool. It's a tool that you use to invest. Like you've seen a few videos that we've done where we've used our policies to recapture debt. Mm-hmm. It's because we're using it as a banking function to redirect the interest that's leaving our pocket back to us. We're using it as a tool. Now, for you, your situation may be different. You may want to use it to invest in real estate. You may want to use it to finance your vehicles. You may want to use it to create mortgages. There's a variety of different things that you can use infinite banking for, because it is a tool to utilize to do other things.
Agreed. So the main thing that we want to make sure that you understand is we use infinite banking to deposit funds into your policy so that you can then use that for any investing vehicle that you choose. Mm-hmm. Because not only will you be gaining the 4% compounded interest rate from the policy, but whatever those double digit returns are from your investment. So the main thing that we just want to make sure that you understand is the differences between a traditional whole life insurance policy versus a policy designed for infinite banking.
Now, there's a point that I want to go back to, and it was in one of the points that we made that, let's say you have a $10,000 policy, only $6,000 is available in the very first year. Now, in the very first year, you say, oh man, that's not really good if I put in $10,000 and I only have $6,000 available. Well, that $4,000 bought me $500,000 in death benefit. Mm-hmm. Now, every single year, my death benefit increases and also my cash value increases. Mm-hmm. And every single year after that, every single year my premium is due, there's more cash value available than my premium.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the best part about this is, again, kind of going back, you may be behind the very first few years, but mm-hmm. the point is, after year 4, 5, and beyond, you're gonna be using that money to invest. We're using that money to get precious metals, whatever the case mm-hmm. may be. You have more money available every single year to do the things that you wanna do. Mm-hmm. So all we're doing is building a basis of a banking function for you to be able to maximize your financial goals.
Well, that concludes our very brief video for today. We really appreciate your support. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out our Patreon account at the conclusion of this video.
And make sure you own your own lifestyle.
Or someone else will.